We're buckwheat believers in our family. My husband has MS and he also has celiac disease, and he is subject to these intense coughing fits that last for up to 10 minutes, and they're pretty terrifying. They leave him exhausted and breathless. And he was in the middle of one of those when I remembered buckwheat honey. And in between a coughing, the individual coughs, I managed to get a spoonful down him. And then in between the next coughing spell, another spoonful, and it stopped it in its tracks. And now he hangs out in three places in the house, and at each one of them we have a jar of buckwheat honey within arm's reach. And since we have discovered its magic, he has not had one of those 10-minute coughing fits. And my 89-year-old aunt was visiting us, and she woke up in the night with a serious coughing, cold cough, off and on, and she was not able to go back to sleep, and we gave her a big spoonful of buckwheat honey, and that was it. The cough was gone. And so she went back to the adult, or the Goodwin house, with a bottle of buckwheat honey to keep in her medicine cabinet.